Asking you to share your Christmas. Hundreds in Brevard County showed the giving spirit of the holiday season today. WESH News' Dan Billow has been out there all morning and is live with us now. So, Dan, was it a successful morning?
Things are looking pretty good out here at Lori Wilson Park in Cocoa Beach. The stacks of boxes on the pallets getting a lot taller. And just now, the Kennedy Space Center Federal Credit Union has arrived with something like 350 pounds of food and a check to the Second Harvest Food Bank and Salvation Army for $250. There's been a steady stream all morning long of people sharing their Christmas. The food people are bringing in stays in the county in which it's donated and is distributed by the Second Harvest Food Bank and the Salvation Army.
We're seeing families, primarily, average size, about four members of the family, tends to be single mothers with children.
I think today's been a great success. It's brought a lot of awareness to hunger in our community. It's brought some visibility to the invisible problem of hunger.
Thank you, Merry Christmas. Givers today drove 30 miles or more. Some came out on the spur of the moment.
We turn the newscast on every morning, so it's the gentle reminder every morning as you're running around the house getting ready to think about doing something different.
It's just the right thing to do. There's a lot of people that are less fortunate, and I'm blessed to have a job, and I feel for those who don't.
And some people gave their time.
Each and every time that we have an opportunity to share what we have with anyone that's in need is a blessing to everybody.
So many seemed happy to be a part of the notion that Christmas is a time of giving.
The food that we raise in these 2 months really take care of our food pantry for the whole year.
And the Second Harvest Food Bank has a big new truck that they would like to fill up from this event. You know, we are really seeing kind of a boom here, a lunch rush of people coming out and giving and sharing their Christmas. The volunteers have said they'll stay here another 2 hours or so. Lori Wilson Park, south part of Cocoa Beach, near the Hilton on A1A, if you would still like to come on out over the next hour or two to share your Christmas. We're live in Cocoa Beach. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Dan, thank you so much. And Share Your Christmas continues tomorrow in Marion County. WESH 2's Amanda Ober will be at the Ocala Town Square Mall between 5 a.m. and noon. We are collecting non-perishable food items like canned vegetables, cereals, and also personal items, things like toothpaste and diapers, basics that families need. You can find a full list of items at WESH.com along with our schedule for the rest of the week.